recording as we head into a new series for Minecraft. And as you can see, these chunks are being slowly rendered in. I just barely loaded into the world. So we're going to head in here with a nice little level start. First couple of things I want to get is obviously where did you just start? I do want to do this little series. This is going to be Minecraft. Just posted the video of Fallout Shelter, and that was like, I think 10 minutes at most, 10-20 minutes. Who knew? Cool, that just spider up there. Look at it. Look at the creepy crawly. Alright, that's enough for spider. So, oh, that's why. Cause okay. I thought a snare had died for a second. So I think I found the perfect area to build, and I think this little cove where I have an entrance right there makes something freaking amazing. You know, go right for this little cul-de-sac thing, that nice out here. Java, there we go. Then inside a bedrock. Poopy caca, but make it like a bed. You know, we're gonna start with like a little cottage for right now. We're just gonna start out small, and build it all throughout here. I select planning ideas, you know, like build something up there. Like a little overhang, you know, like a little tree forest. Or a sky base, I guess, because it's hanging on to any trees. The possibilities we have. Okay, that's good. pickaxe. Nice! Nice pickaxe. I only know very little German, so do not make fun of me. Ooh, that looks ugly. I hate this. I hate it a lot, actually. I regret it. It was bound to happen someday. That's four. I need six. Nice. Zwei. Drei. Vier. Fünf. Sechs. Should be enough for a pickaxe and other things. I don't know. Where is it gonna roll? Gravel. We should do something with the gravel. We're just gonna in future episodes. That's not what I need. I need you. One axe, pickaxe, furnace, and a shovel. Perfect. One cobblestone left. Alright, we're just gonna shove all that up there. That goes up there, 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 and that don't work. You know, like the number thing inside a drop of Minecraft where like, it like 1, 2, 3, and then just goes actually follows the slot and shoves it down in there. Yeah, that don't work for this. Alright, so. We are going to cut down the trees. That area. It's a bat! Where did the bat even come from? I'm not going to question it. Did I hit the bat? Gonna be the good kind or bad kind, but we will roll with it. So on this little edge right here should be perfect. Ooh, that's a little bit deep. I want to restart that. Yeah, boys, we have an issue. It is currently barely past midnight inside of this lovely world. And, well, we have a couple of zombies, a creeper, somewhere around here, maybe a spider. We got the skelly bones over there. And we're down to 2.5 hearts. So, yeah, we're just chilling up high. Spider made me crawl up here. So, we're just doing fine, you know. Just chilling in the little bunker. Yeah, just a little bit of a bunker, mate. Just a little bit of a bunker. Oh, I found the spider. Found it. Right there. Yeah, right there. I have snowballs. We gotta see how many things I can hit. Everything's probably below me, huh? Let's see if I can. Oh, yes. Wait, I think I hit it. God dang it. What's the... I actually hit it! Nice! Alright, lads. Now that the day is a little bit of a morning, you can see the little bit of shining and a little bit of the early morning. Now we can see a little bit of more sunshine with a little bit of slight cloudiness above. Otherwise, we're going to be good for the day of the casting. The zombies are coming down. Now we shall begin to cruise a little bit of a hunting spree for you, because why? That's it. How did nothing blow up? You see. That's not what I can say. Mojang literally hates me because I have disgraced their also livingness. Okay, that means
go to sleep.
So what we're gonna do, we're gonna make a little, when this gets cleared out, we're gonna make a slab area, you know, just a tiny bit of slab area, you know, and then we'll open this out, and I will cut back, and when it is done. Alright, now that I've done clearing out this area, little idea for... Thank you. natural red. Sort of like this, but a lot prettier all the time. Sort of like this. Welcome back, guys, to another Let's Try and Survive, wherever we are. Now, as you can see, if I poke my head out, it is almost day. But my problem is, there is skeletons trying to hunt me, and I don't die. So, my one time is, there is no one time. It's just live, learn, and survive. Maybe. This will be my first time ever beating a dragon. It's survival with no chance. Because why am I in that lane? Even though I'm alright, I just killed the skeleton that was hiding over here. Why? Because some physics inside Minecraft do not make any sense. Never gonna destroy this before. Skeletons can hide over. So no, you could place that in your offer. Alright, so, just maybe I'll place that in a couple of logs. No, too big of a deal. Staircase. Boop. And destroy this one. Block it off. And we're gonna take a shovel. And destroy this. least two chests for right now.
Oh!
Actually,
there's no bag from that yellow one
chest. I did get a bit of wood. I got the 27 up there. I'm gonna clear it out just a tiny bit of the trees off to the left side instead of the little cul-de-sac that we're currently living in. Just more climbing up back route or the back end of the mountain that we're sitting on. We're sitting on the tree side. Please don't. We'll just explore where we were to see if I could get any spider.
Where were we when I got them all?
Do we want to go to the spider round? Getting warm. Those are scaly balls. I think I just take the same crap. It's a creeper, please don't get shot, please don't die.
Anymore, you see? You're done.
remnants of you where I fell.
Alright, so basically I've been hiding out here for a fair bit of time. I guess that works. Rabbit hole we go. Down a little bit of a rabbit hole. Hey! Nope, I did not cure it. Well, I'm going that way. Hello. I also got the camera turned off. I forgot about that. Yeah.
this is this sucks. I'll be back. Okay. And I killed it. This is all my. What do you want? Actually, that is not. Paper, ammo, ammo, book, inspiration.
There's a diamond on this guy's head.
Yeah, this is part of Bridge Too Far.
I'm good. Bye-bye. You can have the compass.
Yeah, so this is part of Bridge Too Far.
Actually, wait.
Which is another quest that we have to do.
Yeah.
Bye-bye. Alright, now that I have the three torches, the pot of plant, and basically nothing else except for a burning stand, which is actually pretty good, not gonna lie. Get off the ladder. We made my little achievement that I wanted. Actually, can I?
Yeet!
And took me damage. Let's go, baby. Alright, now that we have all my stuff back. Dandelion. Yes. I will put that in my potted plant. Yeah, I will. Yeah, we will. Alright, I'm curious if the Pokemon is all the animal. Is anyone new? Is anyone excited for the new Minecraft update? Ooh, is anyone excited for the new Minecraft update? I certainly am. Let's go. That is a deep hole. Yeah, I think we're good.
Yeah,
we're good.
Yeah,
we're good. Alright, so now that we've done all that today, I think this is where we end off the little adventure of four blocks. Save and put you all in the potion. I'm gonna take you out. I need you. Yeah, I need you back. As far as I'm concerned, click you. Instead of that, and no, I got you. So now, as far as I'm concerned, we have made the final, well not the final, but the very first of the world that is soon to know. Not gonna question what's happening over there. But this has been the first Minecraft. If you guys have liked this and that you do want more of it, I am always down to make this type of content. I just need to know what you guys want to see as of now. So when I could drag your souls and still more at the end of the day, but also you guys is entertainment. Yeah, that's a very small hole. I could have been hiding in the trap door. But this has been Footworks looking out for all of you in the sky and above. This has been Footworks. Peace out. Bye-bye.